Welcome to Fishing Sim World Pro Tour. We do a bit of lure fishing on Lake Jordan. Now, this is the second lake off the DLC with Lake Seminole, and we'll hopefully catch some fish. Right, then I do my dynamic weather. I leave to the afternoon. Got my tackle box set. We will need a boat. Because I normally go out a bit from the docks. So let's see. Well, I was going to go there, but I'm not. I'm going to Poplar Point Dock, the top of the map. Alright, here's my boat. Let's join it. I'm going to go a little way up here. Around this corner. Right. I'm going to try a bit around here. I wish these boats had brakes, or it's me. Right. Now, what tackle? Oh yes, my Ned bomb. I should do some fishing here. Right, let's see what's around. Might not like the Ned bomb. No, I don't like Ned bomb. Right, I'm going to use my Nitro Spin Fire Tiger. They might be more happier with that. Got a bit of colour. Oh, there's fish movement. Oh yeah, there's definitely fish movement. That's got to be a bass. I always get four strikes on bass. He's a decent looking bass. I'll say could be a largemouth bass. That colouring. Let's see. Ooh. Yes. £10.6. That's a big bass. Let's see if we've got any more of that size around here. Some bass movement. Can I just see with the water being unsettled? Always happens. When I come doing some lure fishing, the water comes unsettled. The wind gets up. There's all the fish at the edge. Ah, small mouth. There he comes. Yep. £4.4. Not bad. I think I've seen a crappie. They won't take this. As far as I know, they don't take this. Well, if you are interested, Mr. Bass. Surprised you haven't took it. No, he definitely looked like he changed his mind. Because he's vanished. Let's have a look down there. Being a bit picky, Mr. Fishies. Seems to be a lot of bass around this area. Not seeing nothing out. Outside of crappie, and that's about it. Oh, full strike on me bass. Has to be a bass. Oops, hit the boat. I got this small one. Ooh. Little bull, do you want? Oh, it's a spotted bass at £3.01. They are a bit oozy. Oh, that's got to be a bass. Yeah. I'm surprised I'm not seeing any trout. There's trout in here somewhere. Same as walleyes. Channel catfish. Pike. Same pickerel. Miniature pike. I wonder where they all are. Ooh, decent bass. £5.12 on a largemouth. Looks bigger than that. Decent bass again. Oh, my nitro's gone a bit slow. I'm gonna try my bluegill. Reflex bugbait bluegill. That normally does well. Normally. This time nobody's looking. Right. Okay, let's be crafty. Let's see what's out in the middle instead of the edges. No, that doesn't be nothing. Okay, that's the fire target. That was the only one catching. that or something. Oh, bass. Oh, let's get dizzy with the fish because they always go round and round. Yeah, Mr. Bass, you're making my line go weird. Ew. Funny colours. A 4 pound four. Small mouth, that looks like a large mouth. Well, that's going to say that's a small mouth. That's I'll take it next time. Hope something else did instead. Big. Large mouth? 9 pound 5. Off we go again. Well, it's gone a little quiet that way. Got a bit down here. A little late, Mr. That's unusual. Perfect strike on a bass. Getting some weird colours. Unnamed trophy spotted. It'd be nice if it had a name. Nice. That's my first unnamed trophy. For more fauna's. And a bit late, a little breathing in. Do I see a channel? I do see a channel. They finally appeared. I don't think I've ever caught one on a nitro fire tiger though. There's a bird. Oh, they're all coming out to play. That was who was going to get it first. That caught you off guard. Ooh, a little round small mouth, I would say. Large mouth? Oh, okay. That's what you think it is. £7.4. Yeah. Let's cast it out there one more time. And see what we get before call it an afternoon, as they say. Mr. Fish. Oh. Large mouth, small mouth, small mouth at £7.4. Okay. Thought I was having the same feeling, I'd just caught the same fish again. But I think on that note, we will call this session a close. So I hope you enjoyed my bass lure fishing on Lake Jordan on Fishing Simworld Pro Tour.